Are you a scientist interested in doing research that directly influences critical sustainability decisions? Are you a decision maker with a complex question that requires the knowledge and tools of scientists? Collaborative research brings together different scientists and practitioners from agencies, universities, nonprofit organizations, or businesses. And together, they frame the issues so that management or policy decisions benefit directly from the research. Collaborative research actively integrates the users of the research into the process, from developing the questions that will guide the work, to framing the project strategy, to generating usable project outputs. The time dedicated to building these strong relationships and working together throughout the project is in the service of the ultimate goal, producing usable science. Collaborative research is characterized by a clearly articulated policy or management need, a collaborative process that provides regular and meaningful opportunities for user input, and a project structure in which both practitioners and scientists influence project scope and design, and develop research results and outputs. Collaborative research helps ensure that the strengths and perspectives of scientists, policymakers, and managers are leveraged, and that diverse teams work together to address relevant and pressing issues. Researchers bring scientific expertise, time, and resources, while practitioners bring contextual knowledge and experience and an understanding of the policy and management landscape. Scientists access new data sources and generate results that address current sustainability challenges, as well as contribute to peer-reviewed literature. Practitioners receive science-based information on how to address challenges. Both benefit from building strong relationships and expanding their networks. Doing research with practitioners instead of producing research for them yields benefits for everyone involved. Facilitating and supporting collaborative research is at the core of the University of Michigan Water Center's mission. To learn more about how our approach to collaborative research informs water policy and management decisions, visit us online at graham.umich.edu/water.